this is a thing. We're gonna do it now at you with your sounds. There are so many people, and I wish the lights were off so I didn't have to look at any of you. Not in that kind of way. Okay, anyway. Forgive us.
I'm sorry.
are these lights? They came from hell.
Turn them on.
They brought them from the basement of the jam hall.
Dude, it would set it on fire.
You would just like, I'm sure you would.
I'm really stoked for this lineup. Every single band is a band that I like a lot. Friggin', 2 years ago, this guy sent me a message on Facebook dumping me, and I listened to this song by Mexican Slang by Loner, called Loner's Lament on repeat for like 2 days, and then I was over it. And so
sick.
It's so sick to play with them.
Yeah, a slow jammer.
Yeah, they're one slow.
This is the one slow song.
I dig into my heart. sick.
Very sick.
Too sick. This show needs a doctor. Fuck.
So excited to see you share my play.
Okay. If I have to. We have a few more, sorry.
Sorry.
It's fine. What adulthood is like? Is this just what adulthood is like?
Tried to dye my pubes your favorite shade of blue. It kind of just looked weird, and I was too. We'll be right back.
my bedtime. You guys want a cover? Do a cover and then one more, or are you ready to go to bed?
Yo, it's a cover that you may have already heard us play, which is fine.
People can step closer if you want to.
And if you want to dance, do it, but just not badly at somebody aggressively. Maybe nice
dance, just not badly.
Yeah. Not badly, any bad dance and you're gone.
Also, we have patches and buy a poster, because I have 4 snakes and a human to feed. So that's it.
The other day. What the fuck way do I turn this?
You're doing great. I'm sorry.
I went to an arts high school. I went to Eastwood, if anybody went there. That was no, don't cheer. That's, it was horrible. Anyways, to get in, I had to like do a stupid dance, but I like didn't prepare anything, so I just took the Alan Parsons Project CD and like put it on and went in and just like did some shit, and they were like, yeah. But I mean, they also let everybody in, so it's fine. Okay, enough of that. This is about somebody who told me.
What? No, this is about seeing like jock, yuppie bros in the street, and being your like initial response being like ugh, but then also being like oh damn.
For me, it's about the camouflage. Okay.
Just shut up and let me watch you.